Hello everyone, and welcome back to Fallout out New Vegas Let's Play by Inudan. So, let's go back to her adventure. Where was I? Alexander Root. Did I find him? The root. Damn it. Don't say no, cause I insist. Brock Flower, Xander Root. Okay. So I'm gone. Who knows what the fates have in store? Or did they go in 8? Okay. Blue flower. I can't find the root. What time is it? Okay, it's midnight. I must say, this town is quite well lit for being midnight.
But, ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now. It's just about time to get you some news. Troubling news from Prim, as merchants report a large presence of armed, unsavory figures patrolling the town. Residents are nowhere to be found. Also, traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. Those are our stories for this hour. This is Mr. New Vegas signing off. Just kidding. I'm not going anywhere. My love for you is too strong. And now, Nat King Cole reminding us what really matters with love me as though there were no tomorrow. Because in New Vegas, hey, you never know.
For a 24-hour saloon, it's quite lacking in bartender. Let's go back to the graveyard to see if I can find a root. And if I cannot find it there, I will go check back the school. Okay, that could be quite useful. Love me. Don't ever let me go.
Sarah,
the beat, Fieldman. Count Abraham Jefferson III. Okay. Maybe it's crawl around the water tower. Oh, that's a big slope.
Just howdy, folks. It's Mr. New Vegas, and I have a good feeling about all of you listening. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here.
Found the wood there.
The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant, despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility.
The chief scientist of the plant vowed
to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe underappreciation. In addition, rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. Today's headlines were brought to you by Prem. Prem, the other New Vegas. Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now come on, you don't have to be shy.
Okay, maybe it's at the school.
I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy.
Bed in there. Yeah, I can sleep. Four hours. Young.
In the Mojave Wasteland. I am Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. We've got some news for you coming right up. Patrons of the Ultralux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty.
Okay.
Moving on.
Good.
Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny.
Hello, Victor.
Howdy, partner.
More news for you.
No, nothing to say. About the cigarette bot. How can I expect them just to see? No, cannot have any info.
Let me see what you got. Yeah, these'll do just fine. Just fine. All right, now. We're gonna be making something folks on the trail call healing powder. Go on over to that campfire now. Give it a try.
Okay. Healing powder. Okay.
Hey, that's not bad, see? All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how. Sometimes it won't be a campfire you need. Might need to do some work on your guns and ammo, maybe. Important thing to get is it's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop. Workbench or reloading bench, whatever. Well, I hope that's enough to get you started. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy? She's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Okay, I'm just gonna go say hi to her. Just gonna check this a little more. That's nice. Ramen steak. Okay, ramen and wine. Atomic cocktail. Okay, basically it's coffee. Or, from the start, a radioactive energy drink. Cure animal poison. Okay, what needed for that? For I admit that could be quite useful. Bleak venom, okay, guess it's to poison melee weapon, and maybe some range weapon that don't shoot a bullet. It or energy. Cactus water, okay. Okay, it's a good idea. Yeah, to keep the empty bottle. Caravan lunch.